I noticed a lot of people on Facebook are doing this bucket of ice thing. Now, the ones that I've seen, they're okay. I mean, yeah, you take a 5 gallon bucket and a little tiny bucket of ice and, you know, dump it on yourself. But you know what? I don't do that stuff. I go big or I go home, you know? So I'm going to call out everybody here. If you're going to do that, make it big, you know? So I'm going to call out Mr. Fred. Call it Mario. We got Johnny, Danny, Joey, Doug, and I'm gonna give y'all a tour of what I'm gonna do and see if you guys can top that. I don't think you can. Some of the stuff that I've seen is pretty pathetic. So, this is what I'm gonna do.
Got a cooler.
Give or take it.
Square cooler.
Got a bag of ice. 10 pound bag of ice, minus a pound. Now I'm gonna fill up this cooler with water. Fill it up with a 9 pound bag of ice. And then I'm gonna play this dump the ice water on me game that everybody's trying to attempt to play. So, here we go. And not only that, you got people that put the water in, put the ice in, and then dump it. Okay, I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna put the water in, I'm gonna put the ice in, and then I'm gonna let it sit for a while. So while I was filling up this cooler, I forgot somebody, Morgan Wingo. So I'm gonna wait till this thing is full, then I'm gonna dump the ice, and I'm gonna wait about 10 minutes, get it nice and cold, get it all chili-like. I'm done filling up the cooler with water. It's all over the top, baby. Might take some out because I can pick it up. But hey, it's not against the rules. It's just got to be bigger than your little 5 gallon bucket there, Fredo. Completely cool. Alright, now I'm going to add the ice.
Bag of ice.